Hello friends, a sharper axe can cut more wood in 1 hour than a blunt axe in a full day. However, in our careers, we are so busy cutting the wood that we don't find the time to sharpen the axe. Success in careers is not about how good you are, but it is about how good a model you have to continuously improve how good you are. I call this continuous improvement model as your get better model, or GBM. Despite it being so obvious, most people don't focus on getting better and sharpening their axe. The single biggest blind spot is the notion that if I work hard, I must automatically be getting better. That is incorrect. Getting better requires a deliberate and an independent strategy different from just working hard. There are two challenges to overcome to get better. Challenge one, as children, we get better very rapidly. However, as we age, the pace of getting better comes down. Bulk of our work life is in our adult age, not when we are children. How do we sustain the high pace of getting better at work even at adult age is important. Challenge two, everybody does not get better at the same pace. Two people could do exactly the same thing but get better at different levels. How do we ensure that we get better to the maximum extent from everything we do? My book, titled Get Better at Getting Better, will give you the tools and techniques to overcome these challenges to get you the success you deserve for your hard work. This book is available in Amazon for pre-order right now and will be available in all bookstores by end of January. My name is Chandramouli Venkatesan, and my aspiration is to help you get better and be more successful.